Most compounds are made up of different kinds of atoms. For instance, water is made up of hydrogen atoms and oxygen atoms. One water molecule, H2O, is made up of three atoms, one oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms. But would we say water is one-third oxygen and two-thirds hydrogen? No, not if we're talking about percent composition by mass. That's because hydrogen and oxygen atoms weigh different amounts. They have different gram atomic masses, as you can see from the periodic table. The percent composition of a compound is the percent of the total mass of the compound that is due to each component. The atoms of each element weigh different amounts, so we need to look at the periodic table to find the percent composition by mass. We'll calculate the mass of a mole of the compound, as well as the mass due to each element in the compound. If you add up the percent compositions for all the elements in a compound, it should sum to 100%. Let's do this for water. First, we find the molar mass of water from the periodic table by summing up the gram atomic masses from each element. 2 times 1.008 grams per mole, that's the hydrogens, plus 1 times 15.999 grams per mole, that's the oxygen, equals 18.015 grams per mole. Now, what percent of the total molar mass of water is due to hydrogen? The hydrogen percent composition is the mass due to hydrogen divided by the total molar mass times 100%. In each water molecule, there are two atoms of hydrogen, so the total molar mass of hydrogen in a mole of water is 2 times 1.008 equals 2.016 grams. What percent of the total molar mass of water is that? Divide it by the molar mass of water and multiply by 100%. 2.016 divided by 18.015 times 100% equals 11.19%. The rest of the mass must be due to oxygen, right? 100% minus 11.19% equals 88.81% of the mass of water is due to oxygen. But let's check just to make sure. There is one atom of oxygen in each water molecule, so that is 1 times 15.999 equals 15.999 grams of oxygen in each mole of water. To find the percent of water's molar mass due to oxygen, we'll divide that by the total molar mass and multiply by 100%. 15.999 divided by 18.015 times 100% equals 88.81% on the nose. The percentages do add up to 100%. 11.19 plus 88.81 equals 100%, so we didn't mess up anywhere. For a more complicated example, let's look at glucose. We usually think of glucose as a single thing. It's one sugar, a monosaccharide, and it is one molecule. But it's made up of three kinds of atoms, carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Its formula is C6H12O6. So one molecule of glucose has 6 atoms of carbon, 12 atoms of hydrogen, and 6 atoms of oxygen. What is the percent composition by mass of glucose? That is to say, what percent of its mass is from carbon, what percent of its mass is hydrogen, and what percent of its mass is oxygen? Step 1. To find the molar mass of glucose, C6H12O6, sum up the gram atomic masses of the individual atoms. Again, we get that from the periodic table. There are 6 atoms of carbon, 12 atoms of hydrogen, and 6 atoms of oxygen. So the molar mass of glucose equals 6 times 12.011 grams per mole, plus 12 times 1.008 grams per mole, plus 6 times 15.999 grams per mole, equals 180.156 grams per mole. Step 2. Find the percent mass of each element in glucose. We will take the mass of each element in one mole of glucose, divide it by the molar mass of glucose, then multiply by 100%. First, percent mass from carbon. The mass of carbon in 1 mole of glucose divided by the molar mass of glucose times 100% is 6 times 12.011 grams divided by 180.156 grams times 100% equals 72.066 grams divided by 180.156 grams times 100% equals 0.400 times 100% equals 40.0%. So glucose is 40% carbon by mass. Next, the percent mass from hydrogen. The mass of hydrogen in 1 mole of glucose divided by the molar mass of glucose times 100% is 12 times 1.008 grams divided by 180.156 grams times 100% equals 12.096 grams divided by 180.156 grams times 100% equals 0.067 times 100% equals 6.7%. Glucose is 6.7% hydrogen by mass. And finally, the percent mass from oxygen. The mass of oxygen in 1 mole of glucose divided by the molar mass of glucose times 100% is 6 times 15.999 grams divided by 180.156 grams times 100% equals 95.994 grams divided by 180.156 grams times 100% equals 0.533 times 100% equals 53.3%. Glucose is 53.3% oxygen by mass. Let's check to make sure these 3% compositions add to 100%. 40% plus 6.7% plus 53.3% equals 100%.